Hello my friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Today I will show you how to remove this test mode watermark on the Windows 10 Pro. So first thing you have to do is you have to go to start and type cmd, okay, run as administrator. And now you have to write this command bcedit space just set and test signing off and the operation completes successfully. And next thing, you just restart the computer and that's it. The testing mode Windows 10 Pro watermark will disappear.